A koala who once had a brush with royalty has been stolen from a trot park backyard. 4-year-old KO, who was handled by Prince Charles during his visit to Adelaide last November, was taken from her cage sometime between 7 p.m. yesterday and 9 this morning.
She is in need of constant and urgent medical attention, without which she won't survive.
Ms Campbell has left a cage on her front lawn and says there'll be no questions asked if KO is returned.